John from the Irish Physios, and today we're going to show you how to do a sideline external rotation exercise. This is for strengthening your rotator cuff. Aaron would lay on his side with a towel underneath his elbow and resting on his rib cage. With a weight in his left hand, he externally rotates up towards the roof as high as he comfortably can go, and then back down again. That is one repetition complete.